logical breakdown. Oh no, this is the road to hell.
Bad. You had a mic, bud. 5 seconds later.
Oh, wow! He's married. You ain't going nowhere. You gotta get off.
Serious?
Same thing that happened to me. Gotta get it up out of the rut and walk it off. Slowly. Oh yeah. Come around and hook up to the strap. Probably gonna have to let Ken through and hook him up. Ken just goes super slow.
I know.
Back what? Up, back up.
With the one headlight.
Keep coming. Alright. Go forward.
This is some good content right here. We already had to do this with mine. I don't know if I got it on video or not, but this is the second Raptor that Ken's had to pull out today.
Hold on, Ken.
Spencer, we gotta move up. Oh, he got him.
Or any of that.
This is all wide open.
Yeah, and there's gas literally right down the street. Perfect. I think I hear somebody coming.
Ha ha ha!
Anchorman Extreme Edition, dude. Extreme Waterlogged Edition.
No, for real, I got a gallon in each shoe.
Yeah. We're gonna have to remember that, so we come back this way.
We're right at that mixed traffic sign.
Yep. Yeah, I had to floor it right over there with like a stove. Got a little couple of obstacles. I am completely soaked.